The head of state and the first lady visited the statue of Great Leader Heydar Aliyev in the city of Salyan. President Ilham Aliyev and Mehriban Aliyeva paid tribute to National Leader Heydar Aliyev and laid flowers at the statue.